I'm Glen Bradford. I'm part owner in a genetic plant breeding business, Bradford Farms, and also part owner of BQ Genetics. From both companies, we develop new varieties of peaches, plums, and nectarines, cherries, and apricots. We have been in the business since 1981, and we have developed over 200 new varieties, primarily for the Central Valley of California, and ultimately to foreign countries in the world with Mediterranean climates.
What is the natural history of plant propagation?
Okay, genetic plant breeding and plant propagation has been going on primarily for the last 100 years as far as development of new varieties. It started back with Luther Burbank in the 1930s, 40s. He developed the Santa Rosa plum, which most people still remember the Santa Rosa plum, or you see it in the store still. That was the first, he was basically the father of genetic plant breeding. From him, the next generation would have been Grant Merle and Fred Anderson. Those two took over the ideas of Luther Burbank and developed nectarine and peach varieties and some plum through their generations. And it's Fred Anderson's program is what my dad and I purchased to continue their breeding.
How do you develop new varieties?
We choose the parent, the seed parent of the variety, and we also choose the pollen parent. So it's a selective breeding process. We select the varieties to choose as the parents as things that have good qualities. And we try to take two things that have outstanding qualities and cross them together to get new varieties. Bradford Farms does not do any genetic modification of the varieties. We're selective breeding in the natural state. We do our crossing outside with pollen by hand or with bees, and we don't do any genetic modification of our varieties.
How many new varieties develop every year?
Our program does 25,000 hybrids a year. Out of that, though, only about 1 out of 1,000 become a commercial variety. So the odds are 1,000 to 1 against us, and we do 25,000 a year.
How have you enjoyed your relationship with Kingsburg Orchards?
Working with Kingsburg Orchards for us has been a real blessing. We have gone from downsizing to increasing our size now with Kingsburg Orchards. The people we work with and everything has been great, and it's motivated me to want to stay in here another 10 or 20 years.